These mushrooms have been growing around the base of the trunk of my oak tree the last few falls. Should I be worried about this? And I already see you, Jordan. Yeah. I see the head nod. Yeah. So
yes, I'm afraid you should, because it is armillaria.
Armillaria. Yep.
And there is no coming back from armillaria in a tree. It will just slowly take over and take out the tree. Yeah, very slowly, but because that's a very large tree. But yeah, that's the sign of armillaria in the tree.
And it,
and I would definitely tell them to get a certified arborist to look at that.
Right, I was about to mention that. I would definitely get a certified arborist out to take a look
at that. When I see something like that in that big of a tree, I would definitely want an arborist opinion of what I should do next.
Right, because that is a pretty large oak tree. We know armillaria will attack oak trees.
Yes.
Yeah.
It seems like in more than one place, too, around the tree. Yeah. I saw two or three locations. So the main is the tree in kind of bad shape right now.
Yeah.
Begin to do that, so you might get somebody to look at that real
certified
good.
Arborist,
certified arborist,
to look at that. Assess the health of that tree, because you don't want that tree to become a hazard.
Mm-hmm. No, and we don't know if it's been dropping limbs or anything either. So,
Wow. Mm-hmm. Yeah, although those mushrooms look beautiful, that was a beautiful picture. Yes, it can be detrimental to the health of the plant. Get a certified arborist.
Get a look at that.
Okay.
We hope you loved the video. We would love for you to ask more questions. Be sure to leave those questions in your comments.